Hello, we are back with more Doom 3 Redux. Let's see what we're up to. Oh, hang on. Reach Delta Labs, that's where it is. Okay. Something that does want us to get to Delta Labs, I suppose, but... our ammo situation. Now we have absolutely no ammo for the machine gun. That's a shame. Alright, well, we got through that. This just a panel. Yeah, I heard you coming. There we go. 95. Ooh, they didn't update this texture. Okay. You know what? Let's get serious with that thing. So we managed to kill him, but I think one of the kind of the splash damage got us. Yeah, very mean. That's a revenant, right? Oh, that killed us. I see. The barrels. Alright. Whoa, there's a homing mission. Homing missiles. Alright, we that one. Ah, some goodies back there. Yeah, let's get those. That one, 108. So yeah, when you look at those textures that haven't been updated by the Redux mod, or maybe they already looked kind of poorly in the original game as well, but it kind of goes to show that the Redux mod is probably doing a whole lot more than I'd realize. Oh, I think we picked up. Did we pick up some adrenaline? What? Why did that get a cutscene? What? Oh, that was a damn it. Nope. Any health? Well, that's armor. But yeah, that was bound to happen, right? Alright. Yeah, this gets a cutscene. Yeah, that was dumb. At least I won't blow myself up now. Full up. Nice. cells, maybe 208, alright. Things seem to get a bit more hairy. Got friends. We're out of stamina. Anymore? More? Yeah, I thought I heard you. Now I kind of feel obliged to be quick saving a lot more often because now there are a lot of explosions around. Really? That was pretty much done.
Warning, flow control system failure. Toxins identified. Execute cleanup procedure.
Find a pump control to shut down a malfunctioning pump.
Warning, flow control system. Toxins identified.
What did we get? Marine Command briefing. Maintenance.
Welcome to the UAC Maintenance Department. This video will provide you with the necessary tools and information to do your job efficiently and safely. A safe worker is a happy worker, and your safety is our number one priority at UAC. Observe all signs and follow all procedures to keep you and your co-workers out of harm's way. Cleanup is one of the most important aspects of what we do in maintenance. This phase of our job keeps...
This is the audio log of Nicholas Sedgway, member of UAC Mars Hazmat Response Team, dated October 1st, 2145. We have concluded that the Martian atmosphere is wreaking havoc on the exhaust valve seals and the standard number 5 disposal grams. Engineers cannot explain the high level of contaminants in our internal atmosphere. Air scrubbers and filtration systems all seem to be operating at normal levels. Yet a small layer of particulate is making it into the storage areas. That is what caused the lockdown yesterday. EAD Director Charles Hollis informs me that the personnel won't be harmed by these contaminants in the air, but we've seen that they do cause a corrosive reaction when introduced to the rubber compounds used in the storage systems. Effective immediately, all number 5 disposal drums must be locked away in at least a class 2 rated transport medium. Assessment ends.
Let's see. Henry Varela, pump malfunction. I've redirected control for the main pump to the flow service terminal located on the maintenance platform above this area. If the main pump should crack or malfunction and cause a spill, the only way to shut it down would be from there. Entry upon the pump room would just be too dangerous. If you have any questions, please see me. Mr. Shadowich, I fear that the rumors I've been hearing might actually be true. The other day someone from my team was cleaning up the toxic spill in Delta and they said they actually saw some sort of creature down there. He didn't know what it was, but it really scared him and got us thinking. We can't be too careful. I've locked some ammunition in the combat armor in the cabinet by the monorail airlock. The door here is sector 2. If you need to get in, the code is 483. Alright. You have to remember that. You know what? Let's get back to the shotgun. He had a brother. Well, we have to, I suppose. Let's see, in case we fall down. Okay. Hazardous toxic level, central alert filter detected, execute emergency shutdown.
Pump station shut down.
All right. That's, I guess we were meant to do that. What if we had fallen down? Have we already been there? Let's check out this place first. No. Oh! Okay. Let's just go down then. This leads in the circle. Oh, right, we were here. Yeah. Didn't recognize it. Yeah. think we need to go back through here to get to that pump room, right? Yeah, this is it. Okay. Toxins are gone. Now we can go through here. Yeah, I'm glad I didn't pick. So we're on Marine difficulty. I'm glad we didn't pick Veteran this time. Probably might be able to get through it, but would probably be a hassle. A lot of even more quick saving and quick loading. So I heard talk that that was a difference between this edition and BFG edition as well, that they, we have quite a lot of ammo for this now, that they upped the ammo, the available ammo in BFG edition, kind of, and that kind of undermines the horror aspect of this game. Want you to be an extra bit on edge with your ammo count. Oh dear. Yeah. At long range, those revenants aren't too bad because you can, pretty easy to dodge those. Yeah. There was a terminal somewhere, right? No, not in here. Oh well. Anthony Garza. Tony, I'm sending you one of the new rocket launchers that we received from the Marines. Please take some of the supplies. Surplus toxic barrels lying around outside and blow them up. Be careful not to hurt yourself. The area damage is much larger than previous rocket launcher models. I put in a request for more rocket ammo. I didn't realize how many barrels we needed destroyed. Thank you for the rocket launcher. But I will need more than pre-installed 5 rockets for it. We have quite a few barrels that need to be destroyed. I've placed it on my weapon rack for now, and we'll begin destroying the barrels once I have more ammo. Martian buddy, sleep away. Are you tired of at work often? Do you feel like you have less energy? Introducing the new and improved sleepaway pill. Better now than ever, the new sleepaway pill will keep you feeling refreshed and going strong all day. Sounds sketchy to me. There he is. Yeah, why not? There we go. Yep, give you some a nice area to use the rocket launcher a bit. Why is it not? Come on. What do we need to do? You want from me? Oh, air canisters. All right. Rockets. Why are you closed? No. No. Yeah. All right, now I know where to go. Probably, I hope so. Interact button and the fire button are the same. You just need to be close to interact with somebody. Something that seems quite that could be problematic. Oh. Yeah. Recycling plants, key survival to Mars, processing waste products into usable resources. Sector 2 primarily refines and recycles chemical and biological waste. Yeah, it looked like it. Alright. Monitoring for fluctuations, filtering pump system. Go. System offline. Let's read up a bit. Jeffrey Moen. No audio logs. Henry Varela, pump malfunction. Jeff, the main waste processing unit here in Sector 1 is running at a higher pressure level than it was rated for. I'm very concerned about the stability of the whole system. One fault or stress fracture in any of the lines could cause doom for the whole mechanism. This processing system here was never designed to process that much waste, but they keep shipping it to us. We urgently need a new pump before this one fails. Mr. Moen, it is very important that you remember to store toxic waste barrels in their proper location. Having volatile substances so close to where people work is very dangerous, especially around the doorway and narrow passages. If one of those barrels exploded, it could cause a lot of damage and someone might be seriously hurt or worse, killed. Please address this problem immediately.
Are we? And in such a hurry to find this, to find me. There's no need to rush. I am everywhere, and everything here is mine. It's a pity you did not alert the fleet, but it is of no consequence. I'll alert them myself. They will come to the rescue and be consumed by my legion. We will use their ships to bring this hell to Earth.
Yeah.
You won't live to see it.
That was kind of my reasoning as well.
Long before you have a chance to warn them.
Oh. So yeah, we did make sort of the right choice, I suppose, by not informing the, not sending the distress signal. Because yeah, my reasoning was, well, the other two guys, kind of the UAC representative and his bodyguard, don't seem up to snuff. But and then there was the colonel, and I guess it makes sense that you would want to send out an SOS. But at the same time, I thought, well, we might want to contain this. Alright.
Fill with toxic gases.
that door open now? Yeah. Thank you. You have both options.
Attention. Due to the threat of external contamination, hazard doors sealed.
Alright, let's see. 4, 8, 3. Great. I thought that we might have missed it.
Due to the threat of external contamination, hazard doors sealed.
High toxic levels, right. We need to decrease those to get through that. This one is, yeah, red means locked. Well, what? Okay, I'm still alive. You? Pipe maintenance.
Warning.
No smoking.
Danger level yellow. Unsafe toxicity level detected.
So yeah, that image of the non-smoking sign seems to not have been updated in over 120 years then. Alright, that one got me. That doesn't look like we can go past it, or can we? What? Thank you. you. I'd like that. Well. I'm actually kind of wondering what nightmare difficulty does in this game. I remember Doom 2. It meant indefinitely spawning enemies, and also you couldn't use cheat codes in nightmare. I can't imagine it not have happened, but I was kind of wondering if people have actually finished Doom on Nightmare difficulty, Doom 2. Probably. Environmental control. Levels are above acceptable threshold, flush and vent area. Warning, vent, contaminated chamber. Some use out of our handgun. So we opened a door. Yep.
Destroy him.
See, I was kind of wondering if that, if the poltergeist that's kind of haunting us would be explained at some point, but yeah, it actually turned out to be the guy that's missing a pupil, the evil scientist man. Seems to have become some kind of a... Okay, I think I left some armor behind, but let's get those out of the way. Oh, well, they were useful. Yeah, I'm at a bit of a loss for words. Hmm. Why, I wonder if the babies get explained. Why? Well, I guess on a station like this there would be children. It reminds me a bit of the original Dead Space, but that game was released after this one, so it's probably the other way around, but I played Dead Space before this one, so yeah.
Warning. Danger level orange. Unsafe toxicity level detected.
That's a game I haven't, I really like, but I haven't played it in years. Dead Space, the original. And also Dead Space 2, I owned that one. I'd owned both of them on PS3. And I never played 3. Reception was a bit mixed on that one. So, oh, I think we're going to be getting to the creature that was mentioned in one of the emails. Should we get out our rocket, maybe? Yeah, maybe it was because my stamina was up, maybe it was that. Sometimes you kind of feel that you're just glued in place for some reason. Especially when they start crowding you. Well, it's probably you can't phase through enemies. Yeah, it was just one creature we saw down there, or multiple. It's those big guys. I think they're working on a I think they're working on either a Dead Space remake or a reboot. But I don't think anything. I think that it's only been announced. They haven't really shown
Death
anything.
Will not be your end. Your soul will burn in hell forever.
Warning. Danger level red. Lethal toxicity level detected.
Alright. Yeah. What do I do? Oh,
air scrubber, one of three. Air scrubber, two of three. Attention. Air filtration system online. Toxicity level decreasing.
Yeah, I remember really, really liking Dead Space, both 1 and 2. Even 1 was kind of more subtle, and 2 kind of got more of that Hollywood approach. It had a lot more, well, for 1, the main character was voiced all of a sudden. But I do remember liking it quite a bit. Nobody unlocks. Scott Johnson. It's an excellent idea. Yeah. We got that one already. Ah. In case you missed that one. I'll give you a second chance, I suppose. Yeah, I know we need to go that way, but I'd like some health, but yeah, I don't. Let's go. Maybe this is another good point to kind of stop the episode. Let's see if anything happens after the loading screen.
Torzu,
ah.
Amiral Inokas. Rise, rise, quoth Lir Yalopan. There is no death for you.
Alright. No communication, anything? That's just it? Alright. Well. Yeah. Then I'll leave it here for now. Thanks for watching. We'll continue on some other time. See ya. Bye.